Today's the Queensland Athletics Star Clinic, so it's a I think mainly it's more Q&A sort of with younger athletes and like myself and Alana and the other athletes sort of figuring out what our story is and what it took to where we've got now and what our achievements are. I think that's what a lot of kids need to see is how much work it actually does take, because I think a lot of people sort of think, oh, they just have a really good natural ability and sort of go from there, but the real story is a completely different thing.